Let's see what it'll do. It will run. That's the first time it started since 1973. It just about busted off a little while ago. It has fought me though. This old Ford did not start up easy. But it does run. Oh man. I had to put a new cap, rotor, and wires on it. That's a shame. They can't last longer than 1973 until now. But it is what it is. And it does run. I'll have to keep tuning it to see if I can get it to run smoother, but that's its first startup. It almost busted out before I got the camera. Then I grabbed the camera and pushed record. And there it is. It will run.